to wash my hands in a muddy stream. I asked the jailer, when's my time up? He said, son, we won't work it. But if you try to keep your hands clean, we might just make a good man of you yet. But I couldn't wait to serve my sentence, so I broke out of the Tennessee jail. I just crossed that line of Georgia, and I can hear them bloodhounds on my trail. I said I wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, but they wouldn't come clean. I tried to do like daddy told me, but I must have